O sweetest heart of Jesus, to whom shall I turn in all my sorrows, if not to you, the faithful friend of our souls? You have given your very life for me. How then can you refuse me your assistance during my life? It is true, indeed, and I must confess this to you, that instead of relying on you only I have too often trusted to the love and friendship of creatures, although I had frequently experienced their treachery. If I have thus insulted you in the past, I promise in the future never to repeat the offense. I promise henceforth in all my doubts, afflictions and needs I will have recourse to you only to find light, help, comfort and grace. Henceforth, you alone shall be my friend, upon you alone will I rely. Your friendship shall be above all others. In fact, I promise to renounce all other friendships, if they are an occasion of disloyalty to you. To manifest my perfect trust in you, I now beg of you to help me in my present need. Oh, I pray you to be my strong defense. Be to me a medicine for immortality. By kindly granting this request, you will unite my heart more closely with yours and make me forever grateful for your love. Do not permit my trust in you to be confounded, O eternally faithful, benevolent and sweet heart of Jesus. Amen.